Jai Hind. Today we start some numericals problem on the basis of chemical kinetics. Our first example is 4.3. Some data are given and we cannot calculate order of reaction. Our data is rate is equal to K A the power 1 upon 2 then B to the power 3 upon 2. So we want to calculate order of reaction. We already know about order of reaction. If we have some equation A plus B convert into product, then X and Y is the number of atoms and molecules. So order is, so rate expression is rate is equal to K A the power X and B the power Y. So order is equal to X plus Y. Okay, so now we calculate order of reaction. Order of reaction is equal to 1 upon 2 plus 3 upon 2. Clear? So 2, then 1 plus 3 is equal to 4.2. So our order is 2.2. Clear? Oh, sorry, 2.2, it means 2. Second order of reaction. Second order of reaction. Then next question is, our rate is equal to the K A the power 3 by 2 and B the power minus 1. Again, now we saw it, order of reaction upon 2 plus 1 upon 1, so we solve it is equal to 2, then 3 minus 2, so half, so order of reaction is half order. Clear? I think it's very easy for you, so please solve some more question on the basis of this formula. Okay, now we move in our next example, 4.4. Example 4.4, identify the reaction order. Okay, now question is identify the reaction order. So first is given data sum, K is equal to 2.3 into 10 to the power 5 liter mole inverse second inverse. Okay, then next is K is equal to 3 into 10 to the power minus 4 second inverse. Okay, so how we calculate? So some units are there, we use the units to identification of order of reaction. We already know about the first order of reaction, its unit is second inverse. So this reaction is first order of reaction. Then this, it means here we have some formula to determination of units of K for first order, zero order and nth order of reaction. What is the formula? Mole liter inverse the power 1 minus n second inverse. Okay, now first I check this formula, it's wrong or right. We want calculate first order of reaction. We already know about the first order of reaction unit is second inverse. So we put n is equal to 1. So mole liter inverse 1 minus 1 because n is equal to 1, then second inverse. So 1 minus 1 it means 0. So all the values are is 1 because power is 0. So our unit is second inverse. It means this formula is correct. Now we use, if I put 0, n is equal to 0. So we get answer mole liter inverse 1 minus 0. Clear? So our answer is mole, liter inverse, second inverse. Okay, but this is opposite signs. So we put n is equal to 2. So our mole, liter inverse, 1 minus 2, second inverse. So get 1. So mole, liter inverse, then second inverse. It's mesh from this unit. It means this unit. It means this value from second order of reaction. Clear? So please note down this formula. It's very useful to determination of order of unit of order of reaction. Okay. Now we move our next example from in-text question. Question number 4.3. In-text question. Please use NCERT books. Okay. Our next question is from in-text question. 4.3. Okay, the question is for a reaction. I may written here for a reaction A plus B convert into product. The rate low expression low rate law is given by R is equal to K. A the power minus 1 upon A the power half and B the power 2. What is the order of the reaction? Okay, order of the reaction. So how to calculate? We already know about the formula of order of reaction. So the past addition of power is equal to the order of reaction. So we have some powers here. So rate is equal to K, A the power 1 upon 2, then B the power 2. So order of reaction, is equal to 1 upon 2 plus 2. So 2, 1 plus 4 is equal to 5 upon 2. So the order of reaction is 2.5. It's very easy. Okay. Now we move in our next question from in-text question also 4.4. Yeah. Next question also from in-text 4.4. Clear? I mentioned here some the conversion. The conversion of molecule X to Y follows second order kinetics if concentration of X is increased to 3 times, how will it affect the rate of formation of Y? Clear? We have example, in that question is the conversion of molecule X to Y. Okay, conversion of molecules X converting to Y, it's our solution. Clear? Follow second order of reaction. So we know the rate expression rate is equal to K X to the power 2 because it is a second order of reaction. If concentration of X is increased to 3 times, so we calculate if the concentration of x initial concentration. Okay, if the initial concentration, initial, okay, the concentration of x is a mole linear inverse, its initial concentration. Okay, so follow second order of kinetic. If concentration x is increased to 3 times, so first we mention here rate is equal to k, we mention here a the power 2. Clear? Now the concentration of reactant is increased by 3 times, so concentration increased by 3 times. So x is equal to 3a. Okay, now we put on the place of x is 3a, so rate become k 3a the power 2, because x is equal to the 3a, so rate is equal to 9 k a square. What is changed on this here? The rate is increased by 9 times. The formation of product is increased by 9 times. Okay, it's our answer. The rate of formation of Y is increased by 9 times. Okay, I think it's very easy for you. Then, okay, one more time we solve it, because it's different question from our previous question. The conversion of molecule X to Y follows second order of reaction. So we mentioned here X converted to Y and it's second order of reaction. So the rate expression have 2 power. If concentration of X is increased to 3 times, so rate is equal to, the concentration increased by 3 times. So we already mentioned here the initial concentration of X is equal to mole liter inverse. So after increasing of 3 times, X is equal to the 3A. Now we put the value of X on this equation. So rate is equal to K X on place 3A square. Then we solve it. Then we already know about the solution. The rate of formation of Y is increased by 9 times. Okay. Now we move in our next question from example 4.5. I think you have NCERT books. Please check example 4.5. Read it, because it's very long question, so I have not written on board. Okay, but without questions we not understand. So written here example 4.5. And the example is the initial concentration. Initial concentration of N2O5 in the following FIRST first order reaction, N2O5 convert into 2NO2 plus half O2 was 1.24 into 10 to the power minus 2 mole liter inverse at 380 Kelvin. The concentration of N2O5 after 60 minutes was 0.24 into 10 to the power minus 2 mole liter inverse. So calculate the rate constant of the reaction at constant temperature, it's 180 Kelvin. Okay, it's our questions. What is the question? The initial concentration of N2O5 in the following first order reaction, N2O5 converting to 2NO2 plus half O2 was 1.24 into 10 to the minus 2 mol liter inverse. It's our initial concentration. So the order solution. So R0 is the initial concentration. So 1.24 into 10 to the power minus 2 mol liter inverse. Okay. At 318 Kelvin, the concentration of N2O5 after 60 minutes was, it means final concentration is R 0.24 into 10 to the power minus 2 mol liter inverse, then time is 60 minutes. Okay, so calculate the dead constant. So we know already the formula of for dead constant for first order of reaction, T log 10 R0 upon R. So K is equal to 2.303 upon T is equal to 60 minutes, then log R0. So R0 1.24, then 10 to the power minus 2, then R 0.24 into 10 to the power minus 2. So both units are cancelled. It's first order of reaction, so its unit is second inverse. Okay, we solve it, then we have answer is 0.3838. First one more time I check it. 0.03838, then log 10 minus 2 to minus 2 cancel, then point to point cancel. We solve it here, 124 upon 24. So 124, it means just wait, I check. Some mistakes are there here. 0.2 is mentioned, but I have written here 4, so it's a wrong. Okay, 2, then 10 times, then 6, then 2. 0, it means 6.2. So 6.2, the we mentioned here the value of log 10 6.2 is 0.79. Then answer is 0.0303 minute inverse, because we have the time minute inverse value of K. That's all, it's our answer. It's very easy, I think. What we do, first we return here questions, then read it, and we mention some values which given in the questions, the initial concentration of reactant, remaining concentration of reactant, and required time is 60. So K is equal to, we already know about the formula of rate constant. Okay, then K, we put the value of T and initial concentration and remaining concentration put here. Then we solve numerical data, then log value we already know about the from log table. Okay, so 6.2, the log 10, 6.2 is equal to 0.79, its value of log. Then we solve it, then we get answer K is equal to 0.0303 minute inverse. I think it's very easy. Okay, now in our next video we again discuss about the some numericals problem. So please check your NCERT books for the following numericals problem, because in our NCERT books have lot of numericals, and CBSC exam patterns also asked from this chapter every time, every year some questions. Okay, so please check some questions. Thank you. Jai Jai Bharat.